This is a very cute little, I call it a little Venetian bridge. It's very small, but it's a lot of fun making such a small bridge. So for this video, I will build one. We call it the silent video. I just build it. I do give explanation on the build, and I also show you some variations at another video, which will be done or will be released shortly after this one. Yes, so without further ado, let's start build this cute little bridge. Okay. Kan je me even een hand opgeven?
Ja.
Has to dry. Done. Okay, a very quick build of a tiny bridge. Now, I only made one side. I structured one side. I didn't structure the other side because that's more of the same. It's more that you have an idea of how you could work. Now, as you've seen, I started off with a block of foam, roughly 2 by 2, too high, too wide, and maybe 5 inch long. And I am aware that some of you do not have this thicker foam. And actually, you don't need it for this project. If you have sheets that are 5 by 2 or 5.5 by 2 inch and 1/5 of an inch thick, you only need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 sheets of that size, and you can build it out of these sheets as well. This is something I will show in the next video, where I will explain all the steps I've made and how and why I made them. But before I go, I did make a small, this is very well prepared. I did make a small template, which you can upload as a PDF with a grid of 1/5 by 1/5 of an inch or 5 by 5 millimeters. So you can actually make a template like this, for instance, by simply gluing the print on some cardboard and use a scissors or a X-Acto knife to cut it out. So that's an idea, because with this basic shape, and actually you see this is a angled one, here we have a round one, you can make I started off with this bridge. This is what I planned on making. By the way, I chose a whole different stone pattern, and this very dirty and quick paint job was simply by showing you the texture, nothing more, nothing less. It's awfully painted. But here we have the same bridge, round, and I transferred this part into wood. So that's also an option. And you can even extend your bridge by simply adding a bridge in the middle. And finally, I did make another one just for inspiration. Why not do something like this? So in all, you see, I did make a few of these bridges using different kinds of structure, as you can see. Irregular stones, normal bricks, and kind of flex stones, and here wood. So yeah, I will go over the bridge once again in a shorter video, and that's it. So thank you for watching. Hope you liked it. Let me know, because I'm planning on doing more of these silent videos with explanation afterwards/ in the next video. Thanks again. See you soon. Bye bye.